Now, your weather alert forecast.
Scattered clouds will continue to filter out the sunshine, but unseasonably warm weather for late November continues to be on the way. Highs will get close to 70 this afternoon. If we get to 67, we'll tie the record high for the date set back in 1998. We'll get some help from the south, breezes up to 25. It'll stay breezy mild this evening. And then as a front comes by, winds will turn to the north. Initially, they'll stay light and will stay mild at 44. And then tomorrow looks to be partly cloudy, windy, and cooler. Still about 10 or 12 degrees above normal in the mid-50s. And we'll stay that way through the rest of the week. In fact, we may inch back close to 60 by the end of next weekend.